going to Marburg, and we're at the train station right now. Actually, that's not the train station.
That's it.
No, it's just a cafe. Yeah, so we're gonna film on the train and later. La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. La la la, oh well. La la. We made it. Here's a train.
We need to go look at the map.
We're trying to figure out the German like train system. I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it. It's alright
tonight. I woke up with a strange tattoo. Not sure how I got it, not a dollar in my pocket.
Paprika chips. Oh
damn.
What did he oh gummies.
Jeez.
Oh. You got British.
It says TK Maxx for TJ Maxx. I'm gonna introduce you all to Ian. This is Ian, and
what
he's
up?
Actually famous.
Thank you.
He has a meme Instagram account. How many followers?
69,000.
69,000?
Yeah.
How many was it when you came here?
Like 58.
Why are you so angry about this?
It was an laborious process to make these gummies.
Oh, he just got these British gummies.
They're really not good. Don't recommend.
Oh. How much did you pay for them?
120 euro.
Wasted. They have McDonald's in Germany,
yeah,
and this is River.
I tried to order a McFlurry, bro. I tried to get an M&M McFlurry, and they were like, the ice cream machine is broken, dude. It's just like America.
Even in Germany, the ice cream machine is broken. But he did get fries.
Say something for Montana's vlog.
Yeah, sure. We're having a city tour, yeah sure. Montana's vlog is the
best.
Yeah. Montana, have anything to say?
We're in Marburg and I'm walking backwards. I feel like a college student.
It's awesome.
Look at those panels, aren't they really cool, Will?
What's up, Montana Showalter vlog, out here in Marburg. Beautiful sunny day. Say hi, everybody. Beautiful out here.
We're in the center. I think it's the center.
We just got to the center of the market of the town. And
it looks like such a tourist.
Yeah, it was super cool. When we were walking up the hill, there was just like a cafe carved into the side of the hill, which was so cool. People sitting down there eating, enjoying their nice Saturday afternoon. And yeah, we'll get back to you with more footage from the city. And hope you enjoy this video. If you do, please don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll put a link down below. And yeah, have a great day.
This building is 800 years old.
And it's
made of stone.
You were an angel on the run that I caught somehow. I tried so hard to figure you out. But baby, you're a pretty little mystery that makes no sense to me. You got me staying up all night, burning inside. The voices in my head won't quit.
I did not do that. Don't make it look like I did. 200 steps up to the castle, but we're gonna do it. It's gonna be worth it. Yes, count.
24, 26, 27.
The woman told us that here all these bats go, and like every night, see this like hole right there, every night there are like 800 to like thousands of bats that just go and they like go and live inside the castle, like in the basement of it. This is the Brothers Grimm's house. We're having our lunch break and we got salad. Place called Salad Chin, and it's like a chipotle but with salad, and it's really good. It's a nice break from the food in the castle. Yeah, and the city is so pretty. Oh, there we go. This is the restaurant. And the girl in there was so sweet. She was
so nice.
20, but like she seemed really young.
Yeah, she seemed like our age.
Yeah, she was giving us advice on where to go here. And Sophia was just asking for fast food. But
I sounded so American, it was so embarrassing.
We're on the hunt for fast food. This is the view, and Sophia just got her Subway.
Very excited to eat it.
And we found Will at the H&M.
But I got this bag today, and it's so cute, and I'm gonna show you what it's like. And it was 35 euros, which is kind of expensive, but it's all leather.
And looks like this. It was from this store, Gusti Leder. And it's just like a handbag with a big adjustable strap. And then you can open it. And in the inside, it's also leather. And there's a bunch of pockets and a zipper pocket too. I also got a t-shirt and these like Converse looking shoes that are yellow.
Hey, Montana Show Walter Vlogs. we are here in the mall. Just got lunch, both Sophia just got lunch, and Montana and I just got hazelnut ice cream.
It was really good. I got one scoop for $1.10.
I got two scoops for $2.20. And now, we are going to... Sophia, what are we gonna do?
I'm so confused.
Now we're gonna find the trash, so stay tuned for some really awesome content coming up.
Oh, there it is, there it is. We got it.
Breaking news, we found the trash can.
Next to something.
It says thank you on it in English.
Why doesn't it say Zonka?
I don't know. It's a good question.
That's the people's trash. Comment below if you know why it doesn't say Zonka.
Yeah, comment down below.
Yeah, so something really funny just happened. We were in the subway line and
I already told this.
We get up to the front and the guy like starts talking German to Sophia, and Sophia does not know a single thing. So she's standing in line, the guy says a bunch of stuff. She's like, Sprechen du English?
I did not say that.
It's
I said Sprechen du English.
Okay, anyway, it was cringy. And
what?
Anyway.
Don't say that.
The guy ended up being able to speak English, but really embarrassing for Sophia. And,
you were with me.
Me now we're in association with.
Now we're shopping for jean shorts.
I'm getting jean shorts.
Him, not for me.
Because I'm going to look
Let's
way
go down
more
another one.
Are you guys
European.
And look how pretty.
Marburg. We're here in downtown historic Marburg. In the background,
it's
you'll see
so
a beautiful Bavarian split cut timber wood house.
We took a bunch of pictures here. I have sushi, I'm so excited. I got avocado and tuna. Here's my sushi, look at how cute the soy sauce is. It's like a little fish.
No, not that.
Not that, this. Whee!
Seid ihr glücklich?
Yeah, sehr glücklich.
Yes, we got McDonald's and they gave me this McFreezy thing for the kids meal. And I also got this frozen Coke, it's kind of strange. But the rest is still the same. He gave me this, it's Western sauce. What is it?
It's like spicy, like barbecue sauce.
Hmm.
I don't know.
Thank you so much for watching.
Like and subscribe.
Like, comment, subscribe down below.
Comment
Hope
your favorite
you've enjoyed
part.
Our vlog. Yeah.
Please. See you next time.
See you next time with another video in Germany.